legend of Ace. A legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms. Light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers. Most of all, ours. And the one that ruled the chaos became known as Ace. Where we only see reality and make it match our rules of the world, Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became our world. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will, so the power he wielded was split into two equal halves, and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light, and the left eye of darkness. By dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature. But now, we were thinking reeds, and we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir have been granted the power of creation.
Bad boy. Didn't think I'd miss a good fight, did you? After you too, then. Have you been naughty? Keeping secrets from Mummy?
Nope. Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. But since this is your bloody mess, do you mind hurrying the fuck up and getting rid of this thing?
Now, that's no way to talk to a lady. No wonder your guardian angels are trying to give you a good spanking.
Whatever, love. You've already been following me, so let's make a deal. You save me, I'll show you around this joint. Heading to Fimbleventer, aren't we? That makes two of us. And it'll take two of us, won't it, love? Keep up.
To play with Bayonetta. Little one. I've never seen a witch, or a sage for that matter, pull off something like that.
Come on, love. You think I'm just gonna tell you my secrets when I don't even know whose side you're on? All right. It seems I can control the remembrance of time. That's a big deal here.
It seems?
I mean, no. I got nothing else to say, love.
performance might make the back page of the classified.
He's not done guiding. I think we're going in entirely different directions.
Yeah.
performance might make the back page of the classified.
The bridge to the heavens should be right above us.
Are you sure?
Not really.
Not really, huh? But you're right. This is it. Call it a woman's intuition.
Women's intuition? What kind of silly comic book shit is that? You still don't know a thing about me.
Let's just say I have plenty of experience with nothing coming to mind.
What?
I spent 500 years not knowing who I was. I only found out the truth recently.
You too? Listen, I don't remember a thing. Nothing. I don't even know why I'm so damn sure I need to go to that mountain. But I know I have to. It's all I know. Does that make any sense?
Come now, little one. Can't let the girls know you've got a heart.
It's not like that.
If that's all you know, that's all the sense you need. Just believe. That's what I did.
Bayonetta.
Let's do it!
You need to learn how to talk. If you need to learn how to...
If I can just do something about that.
Ha!
You've been naughty.
Try to keep up.
Slow down, will you?
Fight!
was easy.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
So let's have some fun.
Thank you.
here. And so is my target by the looks of it.
Jean, there she is.
Hold up. You're not seriously thinking of getting between a man and his next payday. Chill, Bayonetta. Don't go shooting up my target, you dig? I need that one intact.
Bad boy.
That performance might make the back page of the classified.
Thank you.
think I'd miss a good fight, did you?
Thank you. As long as there is light, the shadow remains.
And now, if you'll excuse me, my dear.
Hey.
Something.
You've been naughty.
Dance, boys!